How do you think this is going to work for him? I mean, do you have a sense of the balance of forces in Northwest? I know this isn't just a regional battle, but the region is probably the battleground for now. What do you think, with how much confidence does he go into the field?
You know, John, when I started looking at murmurs and disruptions along the Northwest, I've been saying since Ace Magashule left the Free State, a big province for Ace Magashule's allies, including Supra Mahumapelo, became the Northwest, because even though he was no longer a leader, he really remained an influential character in the Northwest. What we've been seeing over the past few years, really, is an attempt by the Interim Provincial Committee, the NEC, to try and close taps, to try and root out people aligned to Supra Mahumapelo in particular municipalities. Some of those people have refused to resign. While the IPC has given them instruction to say, you need to step down, they've refused. They've defied that IPC because it had no powers. The NEC, I think, in seeing this particular moment coming, the last NEC, they then gave the IPC more powers. But Supra Mahumapelo stands today saying, I'm appealing the outcome, questioning the IPC's ability to continue, because the ANC, by its own constitution, an interim committee has about 90 days, without 90 days in office. This is now way over 15 months in office for the IPC. So you're hearing a lot of people in Super's corner saying, you must take this to court, we must challenge this. You must remember in 2018, 2019, he actually won a court challenge after having his own executive committee dissolved. So Super has that on his side. So I think that the fight will still get nasty, but I think it's a difficult one. When you speak of the balance of forces, the balance of powers in the ANC, it has tilted significantly towards civil supporters across the board at national level, and it's really hard to even win this tiny battle of a province called the Northwest, but it's one that I think they would need in order to even embolden themselves and to feel a little bit more confidence for a particular section of the ANC's domain.
News.
Experts.
Analysis.
Where things stand.
What you need to know. Drive home with John Perlman.
On 702.